Okay.
Hi guys.
Today we're making slime.
But I'm wearing my slime.
And I'm already doing my slime right now.
Ew, this is so gooey and mushy. But we made it out of frosting. Oh, hi Grandma.
Oh, hey Grandma.
Hi Grandma. So, ew, okay, can I?
Is it edible frosting?
Yes.
Try a bite, tell me what it tastes like.
But first I have to make mine first. Before I make a
bite. It tastes like sprinkles. Lots of sprinkles.
Mine is already gonna be done soon.
I like that. You wanna look at mine? Mine's messy. I'm gonna touch it with my hands. Whoa!
Oh, I don't think you should do that. That's why you have a spoon. Okay. Lick your fingers.
This is so good, guys. You should make it at home.
Use your spoon now.
Okay, you should make this at home.
You should make this
at home. Tell them how to make it.
So you just need frosting.
Frosting, and you need sprinkles.
Then you need a spoon. Then you sprinkle.
What kind of sprinkles?
Ice cream sprinkles. Red sprinkles, green sprinkles, and other kinds of sprinkles.
Yeah, like, and dinosaur sprinkles. Like these sprinkles.
So you could
have them at your house, anywhere.
Yep.
Or your grandma's.
Yep.
You can have the sprinkles match everyone's house?
Yep. You could decorate your house and all your plates.
That sounds fantastic.
And you're going to need a plate so you don't mess up your table.
Yeah.
We already messed up our table.
I see that.
Yeah, and it's my birthday.
How old are you?
5.
Are you having a good birthday?
Yeah.
Awesome.
This is gooey and mushy. Why is this machine gooey?
I'm not done with mine.
Hey, Pony, what are you doing?
I didn't want you to get a frosting on her hoof.
Hoof and my poe.
Okay, I'm gonna try it.
Yeah.
You should try this, guys.
Yeah, you should make it.
But you need sprinkles.
Store.
You need sprinkles from
a party.
He needs sprinkles from
a party store.
No, from Save a Lot.
Yes. Save a Lot.
I mean, Dollar Tree, right?
Dollar Tree.
I think Dollar Tree is a good place to buy sprinkles.
And now, so this is just gooey.
I bet you can buy sprinkles anywhere.
Even
or like at
a birthday party store, yeah.
Or, you know where else you can buy them? At a yard sale. Where they sell food.
They don't sell food at yard sales.
Hi, guys.
A food yard sale.
A bakery.
Yep,
a
bakery.
Can I touch it?
Yeah.